These are the real white supremacists.
I am in no way, shape, form, or fashion mad about this, but I'm glad that it's finally being shown how black men actually feel about black women. They love to call it a race war, black women are mad, but this is the reality.